Today I'll try to apply to your blue only with words, without a colour. Yep. Eve Klein's blue is dense. It's the colour of an object, not a space. It's so densely blue, I'd say, that it accuses. Everything else except the fact of blue has been eliminated. And somehow, Klein feels that this is the spectator's fault. To put it another way, maybe Klein's blue is a paranoid colour, particularly when it's dark. Its pale version is less accusing, but it affords no peace. It nags. There are, I think, erotic blues, but I can't exactly remember them. Can you? The blue of a certain kind of clematis is erotic. Erotic blue, of course, has nothing to do with blue films. The blue of blue films, if it existed. That would be quite like Klein's blue, the blue of the forbidden. Again, paranoia. Blue is perhaps jewel. Blue is perhaps adornment. But blue is also modesty, the robe of the Madonna. And perhaps exactly it's this play between these two opposites which makes for the erotic. I don't know. Yes. I've remembered. The blue of blueberries is sexy. A blue dress ceases to be purely blue when it follows the form of a live body. Is a prize, not a public one, an intimate prize. Blue says outrageously and absurdly, I am yours, or you are mine. And no other can judge us. There's an impromptu by Schubert, which talks exactly about this. And Charlie Parker became Bird because he knew about blue. For Genevieve and you with my love.